Yeah, I'm not liking the maze. But to be honest, the maze is pretty bad. What is up, folks? Welcome back to the channel. As you can see, I farmed up 1500 gold so that I can try and get a Stone Cold Steve Austin zombie. Any version of him would do. 3-star, 4-star, doesn't really matter. So I'm gonna go ahead and get these 3-star cases now. And we're gonna go ahead, of course, we got the useless 4-star, 3-star. We'll go ahead and get the 1-star and the 2-stars out of the way. My mistake. I went back and checked. There are no 3-star versions of the zombies in the regular cases, which there should be. You know, there should be. If all you're gonna give us is those keys, put the zombies in those cases then. But yeah, we're gonna get the 1-star away. We're gonna get a 1-star.
1-star superstar. Asuka, the Empress of Tomorrow.
We're gonna get that out of the way. What we get here? Ricochet.
Awesome! A 2-star superstar!
I only use him on Versus, so I don't really care about him that much. Go ahead and get the 3-star out of the way. Natalya.
Yeah. Oh, baby! A 3-star superstar!
Natalya, Queen of Hearts.
Well, no, we're not going to do the 4-stars. Let's go ahead into the zombie cases. Now, I'm hoping to get at least a version of Zombie Austin. That's what I'm looking for. I don't necessarily have to get the 5-star. I just want a version of the zombie. Which, again, I feel like they should have at least given you an opportunity to win a 3-star, at the least, a 3-star zombie version with those events. I think those events really kind of disappointed me, to be honest. I've seen Zombie Austin scroll by a couple of times. Hopefully, honestly, these other wrestlers, these other superstars shouldn't even be in this case, but, you know, they're not just gonna, I mean, apparently you just can't. It's how it is with a gacha system. You know, they're not gonna just give you the character, at least not without spending some serious money. A 4-star Io Shirai.
Booyah! A 4-star superstar!
I have 4-star Bayley for NXT, so I guess we got some 5-star keys out of it. That's a good thing. Because I'm at 5,000, I believe, out of 7,500 keys for my next 5-star case. So yeah, that's the thing. Alright, second case is on the way. Let's see who we get. I mean, at least give me a zombie version. That's all I'm asking for. There's like two percentages. There's 1% that determines which star rank you get. And then there's a percentage after that that determines if you get the zombie version of that star rank or not. So let's see what we get out of this second case. I'm guessing a 3-star. I could have used Lacey Evans.
A 3-star superstar! Xavier Woods!
They gave me a dumb New Day superstar. Alright, last case in the pack. Again, at least a 3-star or 4-star Austin zombie would be fine. I just saw the 5-star scroll by. Let's see, we got another 4-star Io Shirai.
Booyah! A 4-star superstar!
So we're not going to be able to showcase him on the channel. Unfortunately, you know, but that is going to be it for the video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did so, consider hitting like and subscribe. And as always, you guys know what to do. Stay blessed.